Now to news across the state, the first black aviators to complete a transcontinental flight did so on this day back in 1932. Oklahomans James Herman Banning and Thomas Cox Allen traveled from Los Angeles, California to Long Island, New York. The trip was a 3,300-mile trip that took 21 days to finish. Their flight time was just under 42 hours.